Today is August 13th, 2011. And you see that hole over there? That hole is almost completely full. See how that's running in right into the hole? My street is flooded. My driveway is kind of flooded. But because of that hole, it's not all the way flooded. See, I can walk out there. You can still see the grass and stuff, but my driveway is flooded. And the street is curb to curb flooded. And that hole is totally full right now of water. And today is August 13th, 2011. And good thing I got that hole there, because this driveway would be over a foot deep. See the steps? It'd be at least over that bottom step. So it'd be about a foot deep all the way back to the garage back there. And there, all the way to the hole. It would be over a foot deep. But thank goodness for that hole. See, my basement right there? It's not being flooded because of that hole. But the street is flooded. See, the street slants down towards the end of the street by that dead end sign there. The street slants down to it, and then all that water goes in there, plus the water goes right there where my driveway is, right there where that sand pile is, that little sand pile a little bit. Well, it goes in there too. See that? Thank goodness I got that hole there. Man, this place would be probably up to that second step, I'd almost bet ya. But today's August 13th, 2011, and that hole is flooded totally. That hole is about 6 foot deep right now. So I got 6 foot of water in that hole. Plus the street's flooded, and my driveway's a little bit flooded, but nowhere near what it would be. That hole wasn't there.